funding for this program was provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by viewers like you.
This is PBS.
Major funding for this morning's programming is provided by the Helena Rubinstein Foundation, a longtime supporter of outstanding children's television.
Once upon a time, there's three bears.
A papa, mama, and baby bear.
No, this story there's a mama and two baby bears.
Oh, who find a girl named Goldilocks.
No, they find a tree and race up it. The tree is
too hot. No, too cold.
It's scary. The baby's afraid. Until the mama bear tells them to hold on tightly and come down slowly.
And they all lived happily ever after.
Right.
Whew, I knew that.
Okay.
Here's another pointer from Paula Poundstone.
Eat healthy food. Now what that means is don't eat rocks or chairs or really big buildings. Balls, no matter how fresh they are. It's better to eat, like, say, apples, corn on the cob, spaghetti, or a sandwich, but not a really big building sandwich.
The people who gave the money to make Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood are the people of this and other public television stations and the Sears Roebuck Foundation.